Yep. 8 is the way to go with 3S, especially with this plane. Alright, it's like I got a little bit more. At least for a little while I had it. Once again, no modification to the ailerons yet. Okay, regular inverted there, not high offering too much. I know the big front gonna stall out. There we go. Beautiful. Close one. Close. We got a stall turn. Actually, a wide loop. Alrighty. Some waterfalls. There's a fun flyer and knife edge. Let's see. Low speed knife edge without stalling. Hopefully. Ooh, very slow knife edge. Into a hover, which maybe wasn't on purpose, but that's what it looked like. Beautiful. Ah, here you go. I'm gonna bring it in because I know it's gonna stop soon. This thing doesn't like it, only does 3 minutes tops, even with the 8-inch prop. There we go. Ah, you son of a bitch, come on. Beautiful. Gorgeous landing. There you go. Okay. And no shit. Temperature lost. Be more generous with my barities this time. 3.7. But it's not that cold out today. Here we go. It's a normal hover. Well, semi-normal. I guess not too much of a Harrier, but just a regular inverted. Then when I try to pop it up in the high alpha more, that's when it wants to stop. And now if I hold it, that was close. I get a slight breeze working with me, working against me a little bit. Beautiful. Oh, I had all this shit off. Wow. I don't know if I even had this damn thing on. Maybe that's why I was coupling. Yeah, fuck. Guess that's it today, fortunately. Thank you guys for watching. And, looking forward to seeing your feedback down below. If not, it's cool. No worries. But you all have a nice day and enjoy this beautiful weather while it lasts. It is warm out despite, you know, no sun. But for now, it's good for flying. So you all take it easy. And I see you all later.